I'm Jacob Leno Jensen. I'm Research Director of Social Media at the Danish School of Media and Journalism. In my new book, The Medieval Internet, I describe the internet economy and the internet society as having strong resemblances to medieval society. I particularly argue that we are seeing a new digital feudalism, where the feudal lords are the big tech companies, the big five like Google, Amazon, Facebook, etc. They control data, and by that they bear the same power as medieval feudal lords. I also argue that the platform economy has strong political consequences, as the platforms now control and possibly censor large amount of data and information, having strong consequences for democracy and freedom of speech. You can read more about it in the blog post and also in the book.